Information now, the Vandalia man indicted for beating his pregnant wife appears in court for the first time today since that indictment was handed down by the Montgomery County Grand Jury. A Montgomery County Grand Jury. Investigators say 26-year-old Raymond Elam, after learning she had plans to leave him, planned that attack. That injury sent her to Miami Valley Hospital, and court records show that his lawyer filed a motion to have his bond reviewed. It currently stands at $25,000.